Where am I? Oh, I didn't see you there. Today I am in Jaco Beach, Costa Rica. Para vida. Let me give you an apartment tour. Vamos.
This is my Airbnb that I'm staying in. It's a whole lot nicer than it looked like online. I'm actually kind of shocked. I thought it was like a hostel with like a shared shower, but no, you have patio. And this is even like a budget trip that I'm going on just to show you guys what's actually possible in the world of travel. But I mean, here's the bathroom. This tall shower head. Boom. Swan towel. I feel like I'm at the Ritz and this is a budget trip. So one thing that's cool, taxi driver gave me some really nice guy gave me some brochures and stuff to do in Costa Rica. Everything from, you know, turtle watching, volcanoes, hiking, surfing, climbing, rappelling, all this kind of stuff. So cool guy. I'm gonna try to stay away from the touristy stuff because I don't like showing that, but gonna see it all. So one thing that's a trick too is I got the laptop underneath the sheets in case your Airbnb ever got broke into or someone has to come clean. Hopefully they steal everything but your laptop that's under the sheets. So that's a little, you know, how-to trick. But we're gonna get going here. Here's a quick tour, like the little patio. Yeah, this place is great. This place is excellent. All right. Vamanos. Sure, the lights are all turned off. All right. The Yeras. Construction going on all morning. It's okay. Sure, you open this really. Guess you gotta use the key. Not sure which key. That would be the one. Told me to shut this tight because it doesn't shut, so. Make sure that shit shut. Yep. Beautiful Costa Rica. Right down there, head to the beach and surf. What I need to do right now though, like any morning, I need to get coffee and breakfast. Desperately. So that's what we're gonna do first. And then maybe try to hit up a foot massage or something. So let's see where we're at here.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Muy bien. Quiero probar, like, tradicional comida. Like, tradicional comida aquí.
Mira, la tradicional es esta. Y el desayuno mareante y el gallo pinto de la casa.
¿Cuál es tu favorita?
Mi favorita. ¿Comes carne o pollo temprano, no?
Like, huevos, like,
sí, desayuno. Este. El uno.
Este.
Pinto, natilla, queso y huevos.
Por favor, please.
¿Huevos fritos o huevos picados?
Picados.
¿Y de tomar?
Sí, sí.
Hay jugo de naranja, café.
agua y sapé. ¿Latte?
¿Agua?
Gracias.
¿Agua quieres? ¿Botella o vas? ¿Bar o glass?
Hola.
Super neat. They're known here for their coffee here in Costa Rica, similar to Colombia. That's just, this is super cool. It's like coming out of a bag here. I'm not sure. And this is just to die for. Rice, eggs, bread, cheese, sauce. Absolutely to die for. Unfortunately, prostitution in Costa Rica here is illegal. I highly advise against it. You know, don't be a sex tourist, man. It's not worth it. It's very sad what these women, you know, have to go through. They feel like it's the, kind of their last opportunity. With that being said, though, I'm gonna get a foot massage because my feet are killing me. Just a foot massage. And you guys are coming with. Check out this fountain. Gorgeous. I don't know what this is. Oh, tours. Gonna have to check that place out. Like I mentioned though, what's really cool about Costa Rica is you have the US dollar here. It's crazy to not be in the United States and still using your own currency. I just find that, you know, so crazy, which is cool because you don't get feed as hard, but being in Jaco, which is an extreme tourist destination, you know, it's expensive here. It's not like, you know, going to other Latin American countries and or cities for that matter. You know, you're gonna pay here. And sometimes you're going to pay more here than you would in the United States because it's a tourist trap at the end of the day. So I'm going to try to, you know, in future videos, get out of the tourist trap and go explore different things. But, you know, that's just a little glimpse on, you know, where what's going on here in Costa Rica. Hola. One of my favorite apartment buildings, though, the yellow is just so gorgeous. Bracelet. Looks like there's a lot back there. A lot of different items. Different items. Hola. Lo siento, like bracelets, like porcela? Porcela? Ah, yeah. They're kind of neat. Veo. Aquí.
Hola, buenas, pasen adelante.
Eso sale para 14.950, creo. ¿Qué dicen?
¿Cómo están las cocinas?
14.950 y 21.950.
A ver, veo. Pero
bien. Los anillos son baratos.
Mi amor, regálame un segundo, pero bueno, estoy atendiendo a él y ya la atiendo a usted. Bueno. Buenas, pues adelante.
Muy chimba. ¿Cuánto cuesta?
Mil.
Mil. I'm trying to figure that out in Costa Rican. I don't know what US dollars are. Sweet. Like this a lot. You see it's like this one is like old. I'm being difficult, but... Oh, you're in front of me? Un momento, I'm gonna try to record this.
Esta está en promoción.
Sí.
¿Cuánto vale esto?
La mitad de lo que vale.
Yeah, it's not like the other one, where this one's kind of more difficult to put on, but I like it so much that I'm going to get it anyway. Muchas gracias, señora. I like that. I like that a lot. Got some money here. She said some meal.
Dime, amor.
¿Qué cuesta?
500. Hello?
Try to use some of these coins that I have. I don't think it's enough though. Yeah, see, see.
You got this.
Gracias.
Hasta
luego.
Hasta luego.
A nice lady, really liked that bracelet. Sure, I got taken advantage of in a touristy spot, but is what it is. Not Costa Rica's fault. I mean, it's a tourist attraction, so it's what you get, but really do like it. So moving on, I need that foot massage. Hola, señora. Cerveza aquí?
Sí. Corona, baby, tonight.
Corona. Aguila Light?
Light?
Aguila?
No.
No Aguila. Corona y...
Corona?
Like, what?
We have Corona, Pilsen Light, Heineken Light.
Heineken. Está bien, gracias.
Está bien.
Like, I want some like native beer, you know. I can have a Corona any day of the week in the United States. I want a traditional, like, I mean, Aguila, something, you know. Cerveza is like Aguila, Aguila Light.
Aguila Light.
Aguila Light.
Aguila.
Like a Tresinal, like cerveza de Costa Rica, like Tresinal. Like Imperial.
Imperial.
Imperial. Un Imperial, por favor.
Imperial.
¿60? Gracias, señor. Oh, he's doing it up. Gracias. Something refreshing. Take care and tell me what's on Monday. Yeah, so they wouldn't let me record in there, which is disappointing, but I'm sticking to the mission. I'm still going to get that foot massage. I was more kind of a full body, but, you know, it's kind of bizarre, but it was all right. We're sticking to the mission here. Try to go back to the other place I originally went to. This guy's calling me down here. Let's go see what he wants. Hola amigo. ¿Cómo estás?
No, yo, pero yo, my friend.
Ah, it's down here.
Beautiful. So
nada, nada.
Baby?
Nada, nada. That was just like a bar. Called me over, had to see what the guy wants, you know? Ooh, this might be a dead end though. I don't know, let's see. I don't know if there's any escaping this complex. Looks like we're headed to the beach. Got these two amigos up here looking at me. Headed to the beach. La playa. Bar on one side, hotel on the other. Ah, this place is. Here, this is a popular prostitution restaurant, hotel. Man, look at how gorgeous that is. My word. A la playa. Surfing. Teach surf lessons. Back down to the strip. A guy needs an empanada. You know, where's an empanada when you need one? Desperately need an empanada right now. Starving. Hola, amigo. Pregunta para ti. ¿Dónde está Bracelet empanada?
Barato empanada.
Barato empanada. Allá, allá.
Ok, vea, empanada, lo más barato.
Sí.
Sería. ¿Me entiendes bien en español?
Sí, amigo, intento.
Sí. Un poco. ¿Tú hablas español?
Sí, sí.
¿Dónde aprendiste?
Sí, sí.
¿Dónde aprendiste? Where no. You learn it?
Oh, Estados Unidos, Universidad.
No. So, you see where say todo a dólar?
Todo a dólar, sí.
Yeah. Okay, next to Todalot, a dollar is tequila bar.
Okay.
Next to is a soda, a little soda. And they say Costa Rican food. And the empanada is like cheaper. Dude.
Oh, okay. Okay.
You can buy me one for me.
Taximo. Ah, todos.
Yeah.
Vamos.
Let's go. It's nice, that, huh?
Gracias.
You make a video for your parents?
Nah, para YouTube.
Oh, para YouTube?
Para YouTube.
Oh, fuck. I will be in YouTube, bro.
Famoso. Famoso. ¿Cuál es tu nombre?
Are you kidding me?
¿Cuál es tu nombre?
Michael.
Michael.
Yeah.
It's mi medio nombre es Michael.
Really?
Sí, sí. Ryan.
In Costa Rica, we say tucayos.
Tucayos.
Yeah. Mucho gusto.
Mucho gusto.
The people call me Vikingo. That's my nickname. Viking.
Ireland,
yeah.
Ireland,
yeah. Here, bro. For my hair, you see?
Yeah, it's fuego.
Pura vida, Costa Rica.
Segundo tiempo en Jaco.
Segundo
tiempo en Jaco. Sí, 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 sí. Cuatro días.
¿Cuándo vino la primera vez? When did you come the first time?
Tres meses en el pasado.
Tres meses
en el pasado. Sí, sí.
Sí.
All
right. Hola. ¿Cuántos que van?
Buenas.
1800. 1800,
muy barato, ¿verdad? Sí,
$4. Less than $4.
Alright.
Yeah.
Let's do
you
it.
You can save with some salt.
Okay. Picante, like, picante is
picante,
guacamole.
Chili peppers.
Sí, sí, chili peppers.
Yeah. Alright. Sí, con chile. Hay un chile todo, ¿verdad? Yes.
¿Cuántos años tienes?
38.
38.
I am too old.
Nah. No, no, joven, joven.
You think so?
Sí. Sí, sí.
I feel me like old man.
¿Tú vives en Jaco todos los días?
I had like 12 years.
12 years? ¿De dónde eres?
I'm come from Heredia. I was born in Heredia.
Heredia.
Heredia is near to San Jose.
Ah. Heredia.
How much do you will?
Okay.
You want a couple or one?
Yeah, uno empanada.
Just una?
Sí.
With pork fries, or chicken. ¿Cómo las tiene? ¿De pollo o de carne?
No, no, más hambre, pero un poco hambre. Ahora.
¿De pollo y de carne? ¿Es chicken, meat or cheese?
Todos.
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 Todos. All mixed. All mixing in one, you know?
What's the new bro? Put on or not? Dos empanadas, por favor. Carne.
Carne.
Sí, sí. ¿Cuánto cuesta? You're an expensive date. Too expensive old novia.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me? No. Let me do most of yours. I love the girls.
Gracias. Yo también. Yo también.
Yeah.
Sit the shit out here.
Hey, you wanna eat here?
Sí.
Here in the
sí, sí.
Cheaper.
Yeah. Here's perfecto.
It's fresh.
Oh. Oof. What the fuck? What is the name of your channel?
You got a telefono?
No.
No, no. No famoso ahora.
No.
Intentarlo. Intentarlo.
Sorry.
Okay, get some shot.
Really nice that, huh?
It's
really expensive. No? I didn't saw that yet because in Costa Rica I don't see that.
This is no in Costa Rica, pero muy barato en Estados Unidos. Es, en Costa Rica es más o menos, pero
Costa Rica es más atrasado. We go slow in about the technology.
Right.
I speak English, but
English is good.
The people told me that I have a good English, but I can't really believe that, you know.
¿Te gusta el gringos? ¿Te gusta el gringos?
Sí. I love it. You want with salsa and
sí,
some
sí,
salad?
Por favor. Yeah? Dos aguas?
Dos arreglados.
Dos
aguas. Y dos aguitas frías.
Dos aguas.
No, vasito de agua con ti. It's too hot, man.
Yeah.
Jaco is too hot. Where are you from exactly?
Florida?
Florida? Florida is hot in the summertime.
Sí, sí. It's hot todos, pero no. No, aquí. It's muy calor aquí. Yes,
it's too much here.
Jungle weather.
Yeah. Welcome to the jungle.
Yes. Welcome to the jungle.
Yeah. That is Costa Rica. It's the jungle, bro. You have to go to Manuel Antonio for city monkeys.
Mono Verde or Manuel Antonio?
Manuel Antonio.
Oh.
It's like in a car you can go in 1 hour. Yeah.
Hug some monkeys.
It's little monkeys.
Also perezoso?
No, it's monkey white face.
Ah.
Yeah. Ah. White face and the other monkey is pitis. Yeah.
Cheers, brother. Salud.
Salud. You didn't have any glass more beer than that. I have to ask you, what the fuck, huh?
Exactly.
Empanada.
Michael was just telling us here how he has one girl in one night, Ochlo in another.
One girl for a night. One girl for a night. One girl.
I don't know about that, y'all. I don't know about that. It's up to you. Vamos? Michael.
Gracias.
Mucho gusto, Michael. Dios con tu.
It's a pleasure, bro.
Sí, sí.
God bless you too.
Ciao. Michael's a good guy. Got some empanadas. Moving on. Famous video in that tower. Catch you guys in the next one. Ciao.